I remember coming into the house only because I knew we had to tell our daughter Emma that her brother wasn't coming home. So that's another tough thing, is you just left one of your children at the hospital and you have to come home and tell your other child this horrible, horrible news that you know is gonna change their lives forever.